Caste in a local train can be deceptive. Like the soul of a Pakistan fast bowler camouflaged in a three-piece suit and an anglicized accent. Though seated opposite me, I can feel him charging onto me. If my surname is too long, I could be caught behind. Will I be trapped leg before wicket if I attempt a bloodline crossover? I try to camouflage with stripes of concocted ancestry along fresh water currents. Can I switch over to my mother's surname, switching from active passive voice in the midst of harangue? Hope I do not lose my nerve at the bounces of abrasive queries. I try to find myself a place in his skull, beyond his caste mark, between his eyebrows. Trying to find my way around an ever-changing map. He tries assessing me with an inswinger first. What is your full name? Then he tries an outswinger that seems a lot. And what is your father's name? By this time, he loses his patience and tries a direct yorker. What is your caste?